Try this next time you see a vending machine.